practice, do shit like this. And you know what? When she stays, instead of releasing her, take a whole handful of fairly good-sized trees so she can see them, and throw them back out. Like, you know, when you, if she stays, you lead all the way out, and then you can just give her her release word and just throw it at her. She'll be like...
Girl.